Hi, John Sessler here in the Weather Center. Forecast for tonight. Well, this strong storm system will come in. We'll have scattered rain showers, maybe even a couple of claps of thunder in through the mountainous areas and even in the upstate, but it'll be all liquid precipitation in the upstate. And then the rain showers will change over to snow, a winter storm warning now for the North Carolina counties here that border along Tennessee, 3 to 6+ inches of snow. This is going to start at 8 o'clock this evening on this Tuesday night and run all the way until 8 o'clock in the morning on Thursday. And with strong winds out of the northwest gusting over 30 to 40 miles per hour, you're going to see some blowing snow. This is incredible. Today's the first day of spring. It's certainly not going to feel like it later on tonight. Winter weather advisory, though, for all of Buncombe County, as you can see, and that starts at 8 o'clock this evening and goes until 8 o'clock in the morning on Thursday. 1 to 3+ inches of snow expected.